What's gotten into you today, Mr. Forrester?
Just one of those days where I can't seem to get enough of my wife. I brought something for you.
Something for me?
Of course. Come on in here and sit down. I'll open it, all right?
Hey, whose present is it anyway, yours or mine?
It's yours, but I think it's better this way. Do you remember that gift I gave you on our 6-month anniversary?
I'm wearing it.
You know, there's just something about a charm bracelet with one charm on it.
There will be more.
Yes, there will be. One for every anniversary. That was our deal, wasn't it?
Are you telling me that you decided not to wait?
Is that all right?
Yes. It's a tiny little house.
That's our house. This would have been our first anniversary charm.
We'll be in our house by then.
Of course we will be. This would have been our second anniversary charm.
It's a little baby booty.
I don't have to tell you what that symbolizes.
Our second anniversary. And our baby. How many more do you have in there?
Around 50.
That's a very long marriage.
Not nearly long enough.
Why don't you give me the last one?
Symbol.
Yes, I know. For infinity.
I thought that was appropriate.
You did?
Because it's going to last forever. We are going to last forever. They'll be even more beautiful when you're wearing them.
Can Can I ask you a question, Ridge?
Sure, go ahead.
Why are you giving all of these to me now? Instead of waiting for our anniversaries?
I gave you the charms for your bracelets now because I didn't want to wait for our anniversaries.
You didn't want to wait?
One charm every anniversary, we'd never fill up that bracelet at that rate.
We eventually would.
I don't think so.
You know, don't you?